So we usually use those ID to prep dancers to get down, because whenever we're performing, there's always a space for the drum playing till a certain point, and then it'll be the climax of the dance. And whenever it's supposed to happen, the lead drum is supposed to do something to usher the dancers into that. So we have a compilation of three of them that we're going to perform together.
social music, which is performed during some important group meetings, visited by dignitaries, festivals, and vibes, and cold rituals. And Gagu means Latin drum, it has two versions, which is Coco Sao and Gagu. Here's the performance by Music 235 and 510. Thank you.
Thank you. I was stumped. What is the genre of a piece of music like this that is written by a random white woman from Oregon? The piece does have a specific use, though, which is reflected in its title, Dare. I dare my colleagues in the Music Composition Academy to study West African music and all other musics with the same respect they would give to a piece written for a symphony orchestra or a string quartet. I dare any of them to tell me that I should not. Composing is nowhere near as linear, individual, or solitary as many believe. There is no blank slate or empty piece of paper. Those are just fairy tales. Every composition comes from somewhere. In addition to being an outgrowth of more than one musical tradition, each of which has a long history, this piece has also been influenced by all of the people you will see playing here. JB, June Cummings, Renan Proenza, Kesner Oliveira, and Loomis Hall. I thank all of them for their input and their work. Thank you.
me welcome Music 235 and Music 5.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, Nani Agbeli for you guys, please. And then we have Fit for now and Drum Set. The week from again. That we're going to perform now is called Togo, and I had the privilege to introduce the most, I don't want to say it. I mean, he's a good guy, huh? Right? Yeah, he's a good guy. Renan, my favorite.
Century by Te Agbeli, the king and the founder of the kingdom of Hogbanu, that nowadays is called Porto Novo. Kakabo was created and promoted by the Sagohan Danialo, a renowned Beninese folk music star who combined both pieces in one. Kakabo is performed by, like, in many different occasions, including dowry ceremonies and funerals and different other ceremonies. So, kakabo.
been watching us this whole time, especially you. So now it is time for you guys to come down here so we can watch you. All right? Don't try to run away. All right? All the doors are locked anyways, so you have to come back. All right? So we're going to play a very beautiful, nice, sweet strawberry ice cream piece for you. All right? And don't worry, we're going to be here with you, so you don't have to feel alone. Okay? We thank you so much for your support. Thank you for coming out tonight to support us and support the students. You have no idea how much work it took these students to do what they did. This is something they have no idea about at all when they were signing up. But they did it anyways. It takes a lot of courage, a lot of trust, because they have to trust their instructor that he's going to be able to do what he says he's going to do. And I've been in this country for a little bit now, and I know how you Americans behave. All right, especially trusting someone else with your system is not an easy thing for Americans to do. In Africa, we don't care. We're like, okay, what's the worst that can happen? I'll break my leg, that's all. And that's, you know, that's still fine. I'll figure it out later on, you know. And here is like where it's, we know. So, I really appreciate these students. So I want you to appreciate everything they are doing tonight or they've done tonight. Because it takes a lot to do that. If you're a student here, I would seriously encourage you. And if you are a parent or a teacher here tonight, I'll seriously encourage you to help promote this course. Because what we're trying to do is to spread the news and teach about different traditions and different cultures and different styles of music and stuff like that. And the more we can do this, the better we can understand each other, and you know, the better we can do things together, and you know, make things the way we want it to be better. So, I'm going to stop talking, and as soon as I stop talking, I want all of you here. If you don't come here, I'm literally going to come and carry you myself. I will carry you. And when I come, there will be nothing like, no. I will carry you and bring you here. I'm from Ghana. If you sue me, I'll tell the judge, I don't know any better. I'm from Ghana. I don't know what I was doing. That's how we do it in my country. So, hey, I don't know. And I'll be free. So, when I'm done, come here before I start coming there. Okay? But it's just going to be jamming. Let's just have fun. Let's just, you know, participate with the students and just appreciate what they've done tonight. All right? Thank you so very much, and thank you for coming. And we're going to introduce back on stage the pros. Wait. You asked me to do this. Let me take my time and do this. It's my time now. It's my time. Let me enjoy the stage. We'll bring first on stage, Sam. There we go, see? And then followed by Matthew. And I want Ben. And on top of that, everybody give it up for JB!
Thank you. And it's mostly like a peaceful way of drumming. And you see we're gonna have people dancing and singing, and we're gonna alternate it between the students, and we have like the tempo set behind the drums and the other percussion instruments.
This song was originally performed during funerals and events of this sort, but now it can be heard at weddings and other joyful events like this one.
We hope
Trouble for you, happiness for me. I need you to be here. That is the first part. The second part, you must bring five other people with you. We clap now. Wait until the time comes and you start crying. If you bring four, you're going home. The four, we want them. So the four will stay, but you will go home. We need five. I need five. I will stand by the door. You don't have your five on the checklist. Adios. You're doing a great job at coming here tonight. We want this place to be filled up and people sitting on top of people and people carrying people. She's like, man, don't drop me. Don't drop me. Oh my goodness, I'm going to drop. No, I got you. So please, advertise, okay? Spread the words. It is better coming from you guys than the instructor. We all know, if you're a teacher, you know that having audience and students spread the word has much more strength and power than having the instructor try to spread the word. We all know that. So please help us make this course become bigger than it is. Students are taking it, they're loving it. You guys are coming to support. We need more support. That's all I can say, okay? And JB over here, you give it up for him! She has been so supportive with this tradition. She spent close to a year in Togo studying, you know, some of this traditional music, and came back and became a beast in the specific area of Togo. And it's just amazing. She's based at Mount Holyoke College. It's just amazing the work she's doing and trying to spread the word and support, you know, the tradition, get to where it's supposed to get to. I really appreciate her. We really appreciate her. And so I want us to support me and give it up for me. Two more. I talked about the students already. But it is a lot to be doing take it again, to continue to support, but I want everyone to help me give it up for this moment. For me, I love audience. I love eyes. I love people watching me. I go crazy whenever I see that. So I love it when I'm in front of audience to share with them what my tradition has to offer. So we really appreciate you guys coming tonight, supporting us. You could have done a lot with your hours tonight, but you decided to come here and give it to us and trusted us. So please understand how appreciative we are for you showing up tonight. So students, JB, everyone else, you audience don't clap because this is it. Enjoy it.
Nani Agbeli.
Three. Three, 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 three.
Oh.